must be hacked. They have hacked many things. As I speak to you, Nigeria has been hacked. This Nigeria you are is not the real Nigeria. The real Nigeria is inside Aso Rock. This one you are now is a hacked one. You are using fake Nigeria accounts. That's why anything where one make us happy, they remove them. You never notice.
They have been hacked.
Anything, even on that real line, go see they make call. They can't tell us. They can't tell us, say, make we go register with NIN. Where they not say they never even give us national ID card. They not say they not say we no get. That means the call what we they make, they pay them for body. They not just want happy. They just want maybe say make you dead this life. Man, you know they use phone again. The phone what they use don't they pay government. So now they can say register to NIN. Now God might go punish all of them. Now that NIN I go kill them. They will become deaf and dumb in the name of Jesus. The common see they make till they at least till they encourage ourselves. Till they encourage, they not say we not get that. We not get national ID card. We not get. Now when I do since 4 years, he never come mad. He never come mad.
Tell them.
He never come mad. Now anything where they see say we poor men. Sorry, we rich men. We are not poor. They don't just say the thing they give us happiness. They just say, these people are making call too much. Let's look for a format that will make them not to be using that phone. You know that Nigeria does not have, what do they call it? National identification number. You know, say, we not get anywhere where a day. Even if we say, we even go there now, they'll say they don't close the office. You say, we need that. We need that to register your SIM card. They know they wake up one day and say there shall be no flight for 1 year. Even president no go fly. May president from Abuja drive.
Company.
Make president drive from Abuja to Benin. Whether if he reach, where they call that pantry for Awuchi Road. Benin Awuchi Road, what they call that? Eh? May president drive past there. That Ogbemudia pass. Where there are those.
They will hack the president.
For his eye, they go hack him in the afternoon. What are you telling me? Ogbemudia farm. They come at any time. Any time. 3 times a day. People with their morning duty day, afternoon duty day, evening duty. They know they come at the night. Na morning, afternoon, evening. Sometimes they operate 2 times in the morning. People where they go very early, and people where they go normal morning, and 2 times in the afternoon. That is between 2 to 3. Then before 4 finish, another one go come. So that is the evening time. They know to myself. They just the ones where they learn. They say, I am gonna go rehearse for the road and I will feed cash.
They'll hack the president.
Anything where they make us happy, they do one. That's why I tell them, I just now say, they don't hack Nigeria. We need to find who they use Nigeria. We need to find that. So that Nigeria can work again. Somebody is using Nigeria for MMM.